nation can survive all sorts of uncertainty, will not endure the impact of corruption. Speak up now. Say no to all forms of corruption.
Special report.
In today's special report, we have Mr. Vikram Kromadit, the chairman of the Amarnath Foundation, speaking of China's core incentive behind its Belt and Road Initiative. This special report is presented by the Public Relations Department.
The meeting of the One Belt, One Road in Peking.
Our Prime Minister, Prayut
Chan-o-cha, had visited this summit because China have the very long-term policy, would like to do the future of economic development. As we know, China have relied for the export business. And now the buyer, like America or EU or Japan, to reduce buying volume from China. So the export of China will be decreased. That is the reason that a few years ago, China have planning to make the market expansion into the new area, especially in the western side of China. If they are looking for the Silk Road direction nearly 2,000 years ago, go through the Central Asia, go down to the Africa, Middle East, and Mediterranean. That is a direction the Chinese have been done, One Belt, One Road, about 4 or 5 years ago, with the budget about $1.4 trillion.
It's broadcast from the Public Relations Department of the Royal Thai Government on AM 918, FM 88, FM 95.5 and FM 107. For advertising inquiries, please email us at radiothailand@outlook.com. Thailand Outlook.
Welcome to Thailand Outlook, a daily magazine program broadcasting every Monday to Friday on Radio Thailand FM 88. I am Krajang Wik Chokchit.
And I'm Panik Nisha Krairuk.